Samsung, you shower of twats. Where's me bloody phone? You sent it off to Dynafix, it's never coming home. You wanted €60 just to send it back. I think that your employees are using too much crack. 318 euros, the software to install. If I'd known it was a scam, I would have never sent it all. Collected from my door by a cool looking chap. Now my phone is gone forever, folks. What do you think of that? Ah, Samsung, you shower of twats. Where's me bloody phone? You sent it off to Dynafix, it's never coming home. You wanted €60 just to give it back. I think that your employees are using too much crack. So I went along to Dynafix, said, where's my S5? They said the day you hand it over, it's the last day you see it alive. And now I'm pretty miffed, it was an awful stunt. I'll never buy Samsung again, they are a shower of twats. Ah, Samsung, a shower of twats. Where's me bloody phone? You sent it off to Dynafix, it's never coming home. You wanted €60 just to give it back. Well, I think that your employees, they're using too much crack. They said if you don't pay €60, we'll send it to recycle. I said it's a brand new phone and not an old tricycle. Now give me back my phone and all will be forgiven. Perhaps by the devil himself, not being me, well, I'm still living. Well, Samsung, you shower of twats. Where's me bloody phone? You sent it off to Dynafix, it's never coming home. You wanted €60 just to give it back. I think that your employees, they're using too much crack. So don't buy a Samsung phone this Christmas, and whatever you do, do not send it to Dynafix.